Hello everybody, this is TJS, and welcome back to some Forza Horizon 3, and I'm playing the intro missions for you guys, the everything you do before you get your car. I'm gonna get my car, I'm gonna do the Nissan Silvia S15 this time around. But as soon as we hop in this, I'm gonna have to turn off music, and after this is loading, there's a cutscene that I'm gonna be quiet for, let you guys listen. But I also wish there was something I could do with my camera to make this actually look how it is. Actually, I'm gonna turn off a couple of lights. That didn't really help at all. Actually, I don't know. I really can't tell. I just really need to get a capture card. Oh my gosh.
Hey. Yeah, it's Kira. The new boss is already at the site.
Lamborghini Centenario. Or... No, it's a Centenario. Centenario.
Okay, people, this is day one of Horizon Australia. We need to get these cars over to the festival site of Byron Bay.
Sound of that V12 on that thing.
Listen up, Australia. This is Scott, coming to you live from Horizon Radio. We've traveled halfway across the world, and I can't believe we're finally here.
I'm looking out the window, and I have to tell you, they have beaches here to take your breath.
They may call this the land down under, baby, but all I'm saying is I've never seen anything less down or under. Roads are just wide open, bro. We're talking fast cars, cool beats, summer sun,
classic style,
blazing days, banging nights,
fun rubber,
wild parties, and exotic animals. So put your pedal to the floor as we welcome you to Horizon Australia for the biggest, the best, the most out of control event in the history of the Horizon Festival.
My one thing I hope is that I don't get copyrighted for that beginning, because I can't turn sound off at the start, which I'm gonna do right now. Actually, we want as much car as we can get. Oh yeah, I don't know if I let you guys listen to the horn in the beginning. That's what the horn sound like. Now there's different variants of the horn, but you can't change it in the demo. I just know there's different, like, oh. That is the first time I've done that. I have not wrecked right there before recording a video. Actually, I never talked about the handling in Forza Horizon 2, but compare this to Forza Horizon 2. Oh, the handling's so much better. So much better. I just remembered that I have traction control on. I don't want that. I don't want traction control. Actually, I should have messed up. Should have messed around with that. And I also think I'm coming down with something, guys, so... I cough, it's because I feels like there's something stuck in my throat, but I really haven't eaten today. Started hurting this morning. I hope I'm not getting struck again, but it's... Might just be the cold that's going on around here. Yeah, I went quiet because I remembered something popped up. This truck is amazing. Trust me. That's a lot of power. to get up that hill and make that jump in one. Was it 80 miles per hour? I really can't see it. But this thing, I feel like all the cars in this were made just to slide. Like, they purposely made the physics to slide when you wanted to. Like, in Forza Horizon 2, you had to kind of, like, force it to slide. This, it's like putting butter on bread. Smooth. With some cars. And it actually depends on the speed. Now, I can actually feel a speed difference. Like, the water, it actually slows you down. Sorry, guys. And the sand and not really the dirt, but just the sand feels like it's like trying to grab my tires, which is what sand actually does. Which is nice. Now, tomorrow's video, I'm gonna go with the BMW M4, because I haven't driven that yet. I've only driven, I've driven the other three. I've driven the Silvia S15, the Ford Mustang, Ford Shelby GT350R, and of course the HSV Malou. And this is character customization. And what? For diversity? And for the name I'm gonna go? You know. I'm gonna go for like a more Chinese, Japanese. I don't know. I just don't want to be considered. What? I'm going with generic white male.
Okay, and what should I call you?
Let's go more my hair color. I already know what name I'm going with.
Okay, great. So I'll call you Drift King.
I'm actually getting better at drifting in this game.
Hey, Drift King. What do you think of the place? It may not look it yet, but over the summer, you're going to turn this into the biggest Horizon Festival the world has ever seen. We have an amazing team keeping the festival running, but everything else is on you. You'll be choosing the type of racing we do, the music we play, and the star drivers we sign. This is your festival. Listen, I know you've just arrived, but the very first event starts in a few minutes, and I've got you the best seat in the house.
Figured I would turn up some for you guys. I don't know if you guys can hear it great or not. I should have done a test video.
You'll be driving the buggy for the launch event against that Jeep. Thought I'd start you off with an easy one. Let you loosen up.
But the,
what? I said easy, not boring.
The Ford Shelby GT350R. That thing, it doesn't like to slide. I tried taking it sideways. Didn't want to do it. I even forced that thing. And this buggy, it'll go sideways. It'll go sideways very well. Same with the S15. And if I get silent in these races, it's because I'm trying to concentrate. But yeah, this is the best racing game yet. I just wish I had a game capture card. Yeah, a capture card for my Xbox One. So you guys can see it in the exact way I'm seeing it. I don't have that. Can't really get something like that. Need to save up. Maybe around December I'll have it. Well, more so 2017, I'll have one. just gotta really save up. And one thing I have to look into is getting some soundboards. That's one thing I need. Because probably right now my voice is echoing off the walls. And like, well, I don't know. The acoustics in this room really isn't great. Because I'm in my living room and, you know, right above me is, well, you need a ladder, but you can get right into the attic. So, yeah, it's interesting setup this house is. Blaine, whoever built this really wasn't great. They were just, build a house right here. Even though it started off, it was a hunting cabin. Or, it was just a cabin. Built in early 1970s. I want to say 71. And then the people who had this house before us slapped a new addition on. Which had, they added rooms and a half bath. And master bedroom. Living room. Yeah. They didn't do that, bro. Well,
okay, Warren,
if you put something, let's say you have chapstick and you drop it. Oh, and I already hit it. But if you drop it on this floor, they'll just roll.
What a way to start the party.
Back and forth.
Keep pulling in fans at this rate and we'll have to start thinking about expanding the festival.
Oh, and also about that, when you actually get to full fans in this demo, they actually let you choose. You don't go there.
Nice driving, boss. Name's Warren, resident car tragic.
They just show you
a
cutscene.
So you need anything car related,
online with other people.
Kira said you
which I wish I could do. You can do it in the demo. I don't know exactly where you can go. Oh, excuse me, guys. I don't know if you guys
can hear that.
We're
starting to bring some pretty big name guest drivers into the festival now. Most of them just want a chance to line
the
up next
audio
to.
On this phone is better than
a driver I've had
what
my
I used
eye
to record with.
Here.
Cause my highest viewed video, making
the
a drift
line.
Car, that was my ZTE. That has 70 views now. 70. Highest viewed video.
To the area where you'll be able to find the driver tar.
But that just amazes me. Oh, got wiped out there though. But but yeah, that was my old ZTE. Now I was thinking for when this full game comes out, because I know they have it. I thought I had to sneeze right there. But the Sprinter Torino, what I used for my Make and Drift Car video, I am going to do a remake video with Forza Horizon 3 with that. But on the countdown to Forza Horizon 3, which I want to say we have 4 non-ultimate edition people. We have 17 days. No, not 17. 14 days. Oh no. I'll have to double check. Come on.
There they are. Challenge them to a head-to-head.
I usually have a great memory, but it's kinda hard to do a math while you're racing and trying to remember what you're going to say. And I plan on this after school. I'm going to come home, record a video of me exploring the whole world, and that will be up tomorrow. And I know when I start out, like, I would record the videos in the week, go somewhere with Wi-Fi. But now since I have unlimited data on my phone, I can upload it right after I record it. In the intro, that's something new I'm going to do. And I might have to see if I can, like, get a startup song, like,
the more successful drivers you get to join your lineup, the more fans will attract to the festival. I'll let you know next time we've identified a potential lineup recruit.
What? Just take a listen to this.
200 yards, keep left. Keep left.
That. This thing sounds amazing. If you think that this is a V12. And it's an S2 class. This thing has speed on its side. Wipe out right there, that's good. Oh, actually let's go through some water. Let's clean this off. I don't even think it cleans it. You can definitely feel the whole difference between driving in dirt and driving.
Okay, boss. To really start bringing in the fans and scouting drivers, we need to get you racing. For that, you'll need your car.
This is my.
I see a lot of JDM cars
fifth
out here.
Time.
Not a lot like this one, obviously.
Playing this game. Playing this demo. This is the fourth time, third time I've picked this, Sylvia. This, if these are the starting cars you can choose from, I am choosing this.
Sum up your personality in 8 characters or less?
I have the perfect license plate. Alrighty. Wait, no. I can make this work. I know, guys, I'm removing the whole other part of the license plate, but it's right there on top. There we go. Into drifting. Actually, the whole into stuff I got from a license plate I saw on the Jeep Wrangler. It was a into G-pin. Yeah, I thought that was pretty
nice. This Horizon
nice.
Festival is going to be big. Know. Bigger than ever before.
If I get a car.
We're going to need to expand our festival site. But to do that, we need fans. And to bring in fans, we need you out there, running races and performing PR stunts. Our festival scouts have been hard at work mapping points of interest with these markers. Set a route to a marker, and let's see what we can find.
And when I get a first car, if I have,
I'm working on signing a whole range of music labels
money,
and artists.
I will.
Well, it's your call, boss.
Put a specialized license plate. I was gonna do
block party. It is
into.
I'll get the deal signed. Who's next?
Racing. RACIN.
Horizon Bass Arena.
And that one
signed.
Song that I was playing in the background.
EPM are as good as RPM,
DMX
right?
X gonna give it to you. I have been listening to that song a lot. Oh yeah. Just take a time to admire this. I just like how the intercooler is set up right there. Just bent. I want to take a... I never looked at the brand of rims these are. ADM? Oh, whoa, no. What? Yeah. I don't know. Maybe when the full game comes out, I'm gonna look for those or try to see what they are. Ugh. But we'll do this race and I guess call that a day.
What a conspicuously nice spot for a race route. Just drive up to the marker to start. Alright, people want to see you racing. So let's start things off with a single race exhibition.
These are all the cars available for stuff like this. Well, for the Asian sports cars. Supra, yeah. That is... Ooh. This car... It's not the R34, it's the R33. Curious why they put that in there. Like, yeah. You can... The... Body kit. You can download the... Get presets. And they're already in the game. But you can get presets, then you can save what you have that you did to that preset. Preset. Actually. Only the Sylvia has a preset. But yeah.
Wait, what?
Whew, yawning a lot. Gosh. But yeah, this, I can't wait till the full game's out. Like, you guys are just on me watching demo. Like, this whole week's probably don't mean nothing but, Forza Horizon 3. Except for Random Crap Friday. I have a video set up for Random Crap Friday. And I know, probably shouldn't have recorded it, but I want to get it out of the way. That's it. What car is that right there? That Shadow King is driving. It's an Acura NSX. Look different from, you know, that. I was trying not to hit that Honda, but I hit the wall. Here's the interior. It's nice, actually. Let's see if tuning the brightness will help. That helped. I don't even think that helped it. Bringing it up. Oh. Ah. I'm just gonna be experimenting with this stuff. Ow. With this stuff and see what works best. As I said, those tiny little waves I probably won't be able to get rid of. Apologize for that.
But
Forza Horizon 3. So don't get upset. Oh, and about the character creation. Well, the character pick from the beginning. If you guys want me to play as a girl, you know, just for diversity. Oh, whoa. No, too much. Too much drift. I hate the AI in this game. It's better than Forza Horizon 2. About mixed drift. You know what? I barely do this, because I normally don't have something go on like that. But I'm gonna play this game. And there's a dingo. If you guys don't know what a dingo is, it's like a dog, but it's more wild. It's like, a wolf, sorta, or coyote. I don't know much about wildlife in Australia. Usually when a new Forza comes out, I usually study up on the dirt that I'm tearing up with my cars and probably the trees I'm destroying with cars. Because some trees can be destroyed. Actually, it seems like more trees are able to be destroyed in this one. But the destruction is just absolutely beautiful. Just wanted to get some skill points in right there. That wasn't much of a corner or turn, so. There we go. That was better. Or not. Doesn't help that I'm the only one drifting. That's probably why. That's probably why everybody's pulling on me. Actually, I should have checked the classes of all these cars at the start of the race. I'll see at the end. Ooh. Hit something. Yeah, it really damaged. But for a demo, this is big. Forza Horizon 2, the full game, had 370 roads or more than that, or a little bit less. In this demo, there are 481 roads. No, 488 roads. In the demo. That is a lot. I can't wait to see what's gonna be in the full game. Like the whole thing after this, and you know, like what I deal with the Mal, Mamalu.
I'm your automated natural navigation assistant. You can call me Anna. I've been given an upgrade by the Horizon Tech team back in Cambridge. I'm going to suggest things for you to do and help you find your way around Australia. For now, would you like me to set you a route to the next activity?
Yes.
Great. If you need me again, just press down on the D-pad.
I don't know why I'm yawning so much. Guess I fully haven't woken up yet.
I hope you did that on purpose. These bonus boards are hidden all over Horizon Australia.
But figured I would do the jump like I did with the melody. But in this, in Forza Horizon 2, you had to have like a connect or a mic. Actually, I do have a mic. I got a new controller. It's the Halo Edition. I showed it off in one video, I think. I don't know. No. That was the old one. But figure I'll do a vlog about it or something. I don't know. But actually. trying to see if... Something's going up with these. No, they work. Oh no, on the work.
This is a danger sign. These are hazardous locations.
Doesn't say I have a mic, so
for your safety, or so you can easily find the best.
I think something's wrong with this headphones.
Whichever you prefer.
I already know something's wrong.
Arrived at your destination. Still alive, boss?
That's just like a perfect strip removal. Perfect body panel removal. Actually, I don't want to go straight to that.
Meanwhile, I'm about to go and have a very lively phone call with our insurance company. Between 100 yards, turn left.
Just want to fix the damage to this. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. I didn't steer and steer right at the end. I like how I removed the dirt and now I'm getting more dirt on it. I really like how there's actual dirt physics in the game. And Sam, like, you can tell there's those wheels are dirty and the rims. They already look dirty from the start, but you can tell they're definitely dirty. But the sound you get inside is like the best. And I'm surprised in myself that I have not gone over to the right side of the road. Like, I will if I'm, like, passing someone, but I won't, like, stay right here.
Turn left.
Oh. I was hoping those were trees that we could destroy. Because I wanted to show that off. But here I'm going to show off a drift zone.
Turn in hard and use your e-brake to drift as far as you can between the flags.
Turned in too hard.
Safe to do so. The rules are, if you drive backwards or go outside the flags, it doesn't count. Try
That's
again,
the
no
first
cheating.
Time in the Sylvia that I messed up that drift zone. I'm ashamed of myself. I really am. I know this is going a while, but give me, don't end it up, wrap it up. After this drift zone.
Okay.
I don't know what's going on. I think I did something wrong in the settings to mess this thing up. There. So that was a drift zone.
What do you think? Not bad, huh?
I usually do
those
better at those.
Fans don't come to Horizon to cheer for traction control.
Pretty upset.
It's nice work, boss. Two stars.
But
one for skill,
just like
one for
what
surviving.
We
you might want to go back
did
to
with the
completing bucket list challenges are a great Malou, way to earn fans.
Don't take that cliff jump.
I said we'll reach the nearest bucket list challenge.
I know I said I was gonna wrap it up at the end of the drift zone. I don't know why my radio turned up there. There. Just that turnaround signal bothers me. This is the drone mode. So like online, when you're playing with other people, you can sit right here. Or well, it's what I'm probably gonna end up doing. Sit right here. Like, have one person online have a drone set up at, like, further out, looking over that cliff. And just have, like, a jump. Just a jump. Well, that's it for the video. This has been TJS. Please like, comment which car you guys want to see next. And please, please comment if you want to see me drive as a girl and like do some ridiculous name with it. I'll show you the list of names and you can choose one. I like how I'm doing my outro, but I keep going on. There. There are some names. El Polo Diablo, Guy, Green Hen, Hugh, Hotshot, Jester, Juggernaut, Kangaroo, Kid, Kidda, King, Cola, Lady, Lee, Legend, Lewis, Loco, Lopez, Imrazi, Major, Man, Martin, Martinez, Mate, Maverick, Miller, Mitchell, Monkey, Mort, Master, Chief, Mr. President, My Lady, My Lord, Muffler, Murphy, Munchkin, Nelson, Night Owl. I feel like Major and Nelson were put in there for Xbox's... I don't know what exactly he is, but he always does like the Xbox Weekly and the updates and stuff. But he goes by Major Nelson. There's Noob, Nitro, Parker, Patel, Pal, Ozzy, Perez. Yeah, just Twinkle Toes. So, and there's Beefcake and Turbo. I just saw. And Bontosaurus Rex. Abe Lincoln, Abraham Lincoln, Abraham Lincoln, up in this place. I have plans for that name. But that's it for the video. Please, please comment if you made it this far in the video. Just go through. See you guys.